Quarantine lifted.
Must be delivered to the church, whatever the cost.
God's sakes, Ben, listen to yourself. The Ishimura's in crisis, you've cut us off.
By maritime law, article 5469, I, Dr. Terence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold him! Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
God, he's... You... Ben... You saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you... You just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
I can't. But the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
Elevators are now online. Exiting vacuum.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old dead plane doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Confirmed.
got an update. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's one. We still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
What's that? A recording? Huh. Must be the marker they set up.
So it is the same. That marker. That's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
Didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien planet, what does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
Thank you.
access cannons.
Okay, I'm seeing a power reroute from the electrical systems.
Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
Mora's MedSci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a... habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
Purification to ADS cannons.
We got it. The ADS cannons are back online. We... wait. Auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
sink a few of the ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
Security request retrieved.
Oh, God! Someone stop him!
This is Second Officer Sheik. I need security here right now. No one's coming. White, for Christ's sake, step away from the controls. We need our first officer. Captain Matthias is dead. The captain's dead. Vincent's security team is dead. Who's left? Step away from the airlock. That's an order. Who's left, Sheik? A crew full of uni fanatics? Eckhart screwed us good, didn't he? If a CEC director could go that bad, maybe the whole company's rotten to the core. Just like Aegis 7.
You think CEC won't send a rescue team for their precious planet cracker? Think white. We just need to hold on.
Yes. You probably should.
No, stop!
White! Goddamn fool! Seal it! Seal the airlock now!
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Integrity compromised. Sinking targeting system. Targeting system. Calibration complete. Cannon auto-targeting online. Integrity compromised. Sinking targeting system. Calibration complete. Cannon auto-targeting online. Sinking targeting system.
Shipwide, thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Isaac, Hammond, I just intercepted a transmission for medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if he knows something we don't.
Elizabeth, it's Jacob. I came to the bridge looking for you, but it is completely fucked. I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back, and neither should you. It looks like the admin staff went to the mining deck to meet up with the other survivors. I'll head there too. If you aren't with them, I'll find a way to contact you. I promise.
Thank you. medical.
Daniels, the door to medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor, at last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily.
Disturbing my other patients.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor. A unitologist would understand.
Patient log retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know. As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just the ticket. The trial is very promising.
Trial?
You'll be back at your post in a jiffy with CEC none the wiser. Unless you don't trust me. No, of course I trust you. Let's give it a shot. Volunteer 9 is a young male, testing my new tissue regeneration formula. I expect death within the hour, but the changes to the vascular system are very promising. One moment for the cleanup.
For the last time, get a trauma team in here. Yes, I called 3 times. My patient is crashing. Get off your smoke break and help me.
Survivors, please join us.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us.
What?
Clark. All right. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
It was a trick by a fucking unitologist. Dr. Mercer. He's locked down medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh, God. Every way out is locked down to one of the offices. Must be Mercer. I can brute force the internal doors, but you'll have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Regenerate, but he takes an attack like that personally.
rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh, God. Hold on. I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
Right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen. There has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Is the air's already that bad?
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Level 3 security clearance required.
losing my other patients. But you, you and Dr. Bennett have delayed me enough.
If you've hurt Nicole...
I have never shown anything but courtesy to Dr. Brennan. Can you say the same thing?
I can say I'm not a fucking murderer.
Speaking of courtesy... Do I have you fixing the Ishimura's engines? Our homecoming... truly divine. And I doubt even you can stop a convergence event fueled by the entire population of Earth.
You take these things to Earth, it's all over.
Only for the faithless. Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clark, with or without you. I'd say... you've chosen your side.
Cancel. Initiating
shot again. Isaac, you okay?
I stopped that hunter. But Mercer's gone. He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet. It's, let's call it a tissue sample from Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out, figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Isaac, the hydroponics tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
Flight deck tram control. Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
wish.